I've been noticing a lot of political posts on Facebook lately. I'd like to take this opportunity to tell you my plan for dealing with political posts on Facebook. Here we go. I'll unfollow you. I don't ever want to see your posts about your political views. No matter which way you will vote, it's not news. I'll unfollow you. Facebook isn't any fun no more. I like all the pictures you share, but nothing you say makes me care. So please take this clue. You love them, you hate them, you love them. I can't abide the comments, the rancor, the malice. You're never gonna change things by posting on Facebook from now until forever and never, no never. I'll unfollow you. Post some pictures of the food you eat, or babies, your cats, or some frogs, the garden you grow and your dogs. I'll unfollow you. I'll unfollow you. You love them, you hate them, you love them. I can't abide the comments, the rancor, the malice. You're never gonna change things by posting on Facebook from now until forever. I'll never, no never. I'll unfollow you. I would rather look at recipes or selfies you take with your crew. Don't care if you're red or you're blue, I'll unfollow you. You love them, you hate them, you love them. I can't abide the comments, the rancor, the malice. You're never gonna change things by posting on Facebook from now until forever and never, no never. You're never gonna change things by posting on Facebook from now until forever and never, no never.